I tell you, New Orleans is one of my favorite cities.
It's a great, great city.
I love New Orleans.
I just love New Orleans.
I love New Orleans. Like, it's one of my most favorite places to visit in the entire world.
The food is incredible, the culture there, the music, the people are really cool. I'm complimenting you.
When you go there, you really get the kind of communal bond of that town. People really, it's a really wonderfully diverse city, and people really care about making sure that city stays alive.
It's got this peculiar...
It has soul to it.
Soul, and it's got that sort of southern charm where people are very charming and friendly.
Well, I've never seen any city having a spirit of gratitude and survival. It was amazing.
I enjoyed daiquiri stands and crawfish. Is that good?
We have a great time every time we go.
Did you enjoy it as well?
I loved it.
It's a great city.
You could walk. It's a walking city. It's just different. Obviously, food-wise is unbelievable.
You turn off the grossest street you've ever seen into the best food situation you've ever been in your life, and suddenly the street looks great.
Architecture is amazing. The food is amazing.
Everyone is always celebrating something. I don't know how they can find so many ways of celebrating and so many different reasons to celebrate. But there's always a party somewhere. The music is playing when you ride around your bicycle, which I always love to do as I travel around the world. I always ride the bike in every city that I go. But New Orleans is such a great place to ride around.
I love the people in that town. And it's got history. It's like there's a there.
There's no other place like it. It has a heart and soul that is palpable.
Above all, the people are amazing. They are powerful and resilient and creative, and I cannot wait to go back.